to hear, or this next song is also on the EP that was released. You guys, I'm just going to keep pushing this EP on you. It's out there. It's ready to stream. It's called Hululu. And this one is called Hululu. on that side. All right, this next one, you guess, it's on the EP, it's right in the stream. It's called Ride the Wave. So we've done this, like, obviously an acoustic version, but I also want to shout out HK, who featured on this song. He did a great job, so give it up for HK. And you guys want to hear his verse, go stream it.
Thank you.
here tonight. So before we jump into this next song, I quickly just want to announce the band members. I mean, playing with the Bright Futures is incredible. So let's start with Steph Jackson on keys. Let's give it up for Steph. And we have Tim Charman on the bass. And Mr. Michael Guglia on the drums. And we have Mr. Sam Jones on the guitar. So this next song is also really special. This one is called Hululu and is what I named my EP, which means butterfly. You can tell by these beautiful butterflies flying everywhere. So I decided to name the EP Hululu because it signifies transformation and growth, and I feel like I've done so much of that within this EP creation and this whole entire process, and I'm just so grateful to be able to be on this stage and see these for you tonight. So I hope you guys like this.
I've been waiting for a long time.
always so much fun. But then I end up out of breath because I'm trying to dance. This is going to be so lovely. We're moving on to our last song of the evening. But before that happens, I just want to say a huge guys, because thank you to this Talking Stick Fest. I am so grateful to be able to be here on the stage. You guys are creating a beautiful platform. And I'm excited for tonight's lineup. I don't know if you guys have seen, but it looks incredible. So I'm ready to go and watch. But this last song is Coffee Cup. It was my first single, and the first song I actually ever wrote in my life. So it's close to my heart. Some of you guys enjoy it.
Even days that the desert seem high, the